I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Hello everyone, this is a continuation of Jack 2, please enjoy.
Seal off the area.
I've got suspicious activity in the sector. Please advise, suspect's description. Sector 9. Sweeping for suspects.
Okay.
This is Unit Alpha. We're en route.
Quite useful, eh? I have another task for you. The sewers used to be a fabulous smuggling route for me before the Baron installed security devices.
And before those late-night snack runs kept you from fitting out the front door.
I bet you've hatched another brilliant plan in that hungry little brain of yours. So, who or what do we have to shake down, knock out, or blow up?
Well, I need someone to go down and shoot every sentry gun in the sewers. And I'll give you a sweet weapon upgrade if you succeed.
Let me guess. Dank, murky water? Reeks worse than your breath at an oyster fest? Fuller of metalheads than your plate at a one-pass buffet? And of course, weapons more lethal than your ever-so-tidy whiteys on a hot summer day! Look, donut hole, why don't we float around here looking hot and heavy, and you go roto-root the pipes?
We're not doing anything until you tell us why metalheads are trading with the Baron's forces.
I should have had you both kneecapped, eh? All I know is that the Baron cut a desperate deal with a metalhead leader. Metalheads need eco, so the Baron supplies them with regular shipments. In return, the metalheads agree to attack the city just enough to satisfy the Baron's continued rule.
Yeah, but how long can that deal last?
Well, the Baron is running short on eco, eh? And the metalheads are short on patience. Baron Praxis needs this war to keep in power. Otherwise, the city would put the true ruler on the throne, wherever that little brat is.
Daxter and I will clear your sewers. And we haven't forgotten about that weapons upgrade you promised in return.
Bloodsuckers.
Roger, continue our sweep. The area is secure. Nothing to report. Proceeding as planned. This is Unit Alpha. We're en route.
Thank you.
This is a no-hover zone!
Smell.
Oh, great! We do your dirty work in the sewers and come back smelling worse than a wet hip hog in a warm barn. This could have a serious impact on the lady factor.
No. I think it was my lunch, actually. Nice work in the sewers, eh? I guess you're looking for that weapon upgrade. Well, there's a blaster mod stashed in some crates at the port. Find it, and it's yours.
Please advise. Suspect's description. Sweeping the suspects. Patrolling Sector 9.
Hope you all enjoyed the video. Please like, share, and subscribe.